One important thing that this man took time and spoke to me about the gospel, about this gospel, the liberating truth. And that's why I've got this conviction in me that it's important to be out here and talk to people about the gospel, about this gospel, because I saw how it changed my life.
We are hungry, we are hungry, we are hungry for more of you. We are thirsty, oh Jesus, we are thirsty.